And in Portsmouth, police are trying to find a missing man. You see him right there. 31-year-old Omar Anderson left his home earlier Wednesday morning. That was on Maryland Avenue. Now, no one has seen or heard from him since. Investigators tell us Anderson was very upset when he left and that he needs daily medication that he does not have with him. If you see him or know where he is, call police.